And a 12-year-old Michigan boy is not waiting for lawmakers to fix the roads in that state. Monty Scott is using dirt from his yard to fill in the holes on a street near his home in Muskegon Heights. He says he was inspired to take action after his mom's vehicle suffered several hundred dollars in damage after it struck a pothole recently. So far, he's filled in about 15 potholes. He says he hopes to finish at least the rest of his own street.